Okay, we have a challenge. We've just watched the trailer for the movie The Willoughbys, which is on Netflix, and we have a crew of people who are about to attempt to predict the whole movie of The Willoughbys based off just watching the trailer alone. And then we're going to go watch the whole movie and see how close we are to the predictions that we made. So I'm going to throw it over to these guys. What do you think the movie is about? Tell us the plot.
I think it's about a group of kids whose parents don't like them anymore. And so they want to find a new family. And they try out several different families. And then in the end, they decide to stick back to their original parents.
And what kind of characters are in this movie?
It's all animated.
So what kind of personalities are the children?
Probably a bit bratty kids.
Will there be a love story in this movie?
Yes.
Between who?
Between one of the kids and someone they bump into.
Maxim.
Yep.
Who's the bad guy?
I think it's not necessarily one bad guy. Like, I think it's a whole organization that is trying to track them down because they believe that they don't have parents.
And this is like family services?
Yeah.
Okay. And who's our hero? Who's the person working with them?
I'm sorry, could you please repeat that question?
Who's the hero? Who's the person working with them? Who's driving the van?
The nanny with the kids trying to get away.
And will she reunite them with their parents?
My prediction is that at the end of the movie, she takes on the role of being their parent instead.
Ah, so she adopts them.
Yes, that is what my prediction is.
Buddy, do you agree with that? Do you think that that the nanny will adopt the children in the end? Or do you think she'll give them back to their original parents? Do you think they'll get back with their parents, or do you think the nanny will adopt them?
Yeah.
You think the nanny will adopt them?
Yeah. I can't think.
Well, we've only watched the trailer once, so we're predicting everything. Okay, what do you think the overall lesson is of the movie, Hamish?
I think that it would be you should always love your children, no matter how much crap that they give you. And you should always love your parents.
Okay, so we just finished watching The Willoughbys, and we previously saw the trailer and we put some predictions out as to what we thought the plot of the movie is going to be. So, Hamish, what are your first reactions having watched the movie?
Well, I was completely and utterly wrong about how the movie was going to play out. I mentioned that I thought that the kids were going to find, lots of different families, and then they were going to realize that they should stick with their original parents. And I was completely wrong. It's a nanny that looks after them. But then it turns out that a nanny was an orphan. And then she decides to adopt the children in the end because the parents are just too old. The they don't change it all.
And Maxim was the one who went out on a limb and said that he thought that the nanny was going to adopt them. Is that right, Maxim?
Yes, that is what I predicted.
So you're feeling pretty chuffed about that? Feeling like you nailed the ending on that one?
Yes.
Regardless of me predicting it and being wrong, I just thought the movie was really mean-spirited. I didn't really like it at all. I thought it was just too mean-spirited the way the parents were. And, I would have liked in the end if the parents did change their hearts in the end.
Yeah, I mean, you talked about the theme of love your children, love your parents. Yeah. And is that that's what you predicted as being the theme of the movie. So what would you say is the theme of the movie?
And I think that should have been the moral of the story, the ending
should have. Yeah, but what do you think the moral of the story is from the Willoughbys?
That if you have awful parents who don't love you, get rid of them.
Upgrade to new parents. Emily, what you actually did participate in the trailer, but you had to go early. Were you shocked by the difference between the trailer and the actual movie?
I'm just trying to think.
Did you find that? Did you think the movie was going to be a nicer movie than it turned out to be? As there was some pretty, like Hamish said, some pretty mean-spirited characters in there.
Well, actually, I agree what Maxim said, but I agreed with that. And the other idea, what Hamish said, that is totally a great idea, really. Just trying to figure out what else I'm going to say next.
That's okay. You keep thinking. Alex, what did you find when you... Because you watched the whole thing. Did you find that watching the trailer...
I thought it was good.
But were you shocked by the difference between the trailer and the actual movie itself? Did you find that your predictions were different?
Yeah.
In what way?
I don't know.
So, did you find that you thought that they were going to get back with their parents? Did you think that was going to be the ending?
Yeah.
And then when it turned out to be different?
Yeah, different, yeah.
Personally, I liked... There was a couple of twists in which I think we can't really... I mean, we've already given away the spoiler in that they get with their nanny in the end, and they get adopted. So that's, by the way, spoiler alerts. So we've already spoiled it. But there's a nice little twist in it all, just showing how mean the parents actually are. And were you guys shocked by that twist?
Yeah, I was.
I was a little bit.
They were.
What about the actual way that the film was shot? Did you like the way that they made the characters, the personalities of the characters?
Yeah, I particularly like the personality of Jane.
Mm-hmm. Why is that?
Because it seemed like she was this character that really had a positive attitude about life and was just trying to get everybody... Like, she desired... more support is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. Yeah, she wanted the best out of the world.
For everybody.
Yeah. And did you Did you find that the morals of the story itself was something that would appeal to people watching it?
Maybe. I'm not sure. It depends on what kind of morals people are looking for.
Well, I mean, if someone was watching it, they would walk away going, feeling satisfied. Or would you watch the movie and go, oh my gosh, I can't believe that somebody would make that kind of movie.
Yeah. I think so.
That's what you think, Emily?
Yeah.
Do you want to speak a bit more about that, Emily?
Well, mainly because he's more like, she knows about more personality and more like she knows which one is right and which one is wrong. And she's, I don't know, she's more like she knows how to escape from the place of this. Is more like goes like straight away. It's more prophetically.
Who's that? Who does?
The nanny.
The nanny does, yeah.
The nanny does, yeah. So but what Maxim said is totally, you know, true. What Maxim says is totally true. But though it's more like Chris and Daniel together, you know. It's more his big history. And there's, yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, I think that I personally was a bit shocked by the way that the movie went. I didn't expect the parents to be as mean, and I didn't expect them to last as long as they did in the movie. So I was a bit shocked by that.
Yes. Well, actually, I was watching some of that.
Yeah.
And some of the people who don't even care about the kids, it's more like more bit harsh for the kids. That it more perfectly.
So
I agree what Maxim totally says.
I expected the parents to be killed off early in the movie, and then I expected the movie to be about the nanny and her struggle with the child protection and being chased by the child services. So I was quite surprised when the parents stayed right through to the end of the movie. So I was completely way off on all that. So
yeah, there were times where I was thinking, how are they surviving this adventure?
I mean, seriously, what the?
All right, well, I think we can wrap up there unless anyone else has any final thoughts on it.
No, I don't.
Do we recommend the movie? Or
yes.
Let's do a thumbs up, two thumbs up, or... Excellent. All right, well, thanks, guys, and we'll see you in the next trailer predictions.
See you then.
Perfect. See you then.